out of season training is everything. I always say to the kids and to the parents that everyone, you know, who signs up or who's going to wrestle in high school works hard November through February, but it's what you did in the off season that's going to, you know, see the results and, come tournament time, come February, the more you're getting on the mat, the more you're lifting and running in the off season, you know, the better your season is going to go.